Hello, everyone, and welcome to the MindMaster Experience.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to today's session.
So today we're going to talk about the Muse headband. You should all have got your Muse headband by now. I've got mine here somewhere. Where did I put it? Actually, I can't even see it at the moment. Found it. You'll all have your Muse headbands, and you've probably hopefully had time to play with it a bit already. But what we're going to do today is tell you how to set the headband up so that in preparation for using it while you're doing 3Q.
Right. And let's start with a portal to do our daily practice. Step one, notice. Notice that your attention has two poles, what you are aware of and awareness itself. Step two, feel. Feel qualities at the subject pole. We're using here the breathing exercise. Now bring your attention to your breathing. And notice the still point at the end of your in-breath, where you're neither breathing in nor breathing out. Find that pause. As soon as you found that still point, feel what it's like in that pause. When you feel that peaceful feeling, it's time to move on to step three, be. Be that peaceful feeling. Be awareness itself. Once you've established your position at the subject pole as awareness itself, you can open your eyes, have a look around the room, and notice that you are awareness itself. And everything that you are perceiving are objects of your attention, are objects to you. And you can keep your awareness at the subject pole as we move on with our lesson today.
So as we just said earlier, we're going to discuss how to set up the headband so that you can use it with 3Q. And now you've probably already had a chance to check it out, but if you haven't, let's go through the sequence of setting up the headband in conjunction with the phone app.
Right, so hopefully you have already registered your headband with the serial number, and what you need to do first is just put on your Bluetooth app on your phone and start your Muse device here, right? Until you can see the light moving upwards and downwards in this side, right here. And then you can just put your headband on in the middle of the forehead and behind your ears. Be careful not to have any hair behind your ears, so that if you have long hair, you can just, pull it up so that the sensors can work. And now what you need to do is start your Muse app that you have previously downloaded. So just click the Muse app and you will get this screen, right? I hope you can see. It's not too much light. Can you see it? Right.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. That's better now. We can see the writing. Great.
Okay. So what you need to do now, you set your lamp at five minutes, as you can see here, right? Because you have several options. You need to put it at 5 minutes because we are going to do our portal for 5 minutes. And then set your soundscape. The default soundscape is rainforest, but you can download others if you don't like this one. And when you get to the exercise, what you need to do is click the right arrow here. Oh, sorry. And then you see this pink button. Need to push that, click that, so that you get no exercise instructions, right? And then just go back to the main page. Well, we are here on meditate. If you didn't find that, sorry, notice, you need to be here. Meditate. Okay? So after you have set your exercise choice to no exercise, you can just click start session and you will hear instructions from Muse, which will start calibrating your brain. For this calibration, find a comfortable position and close your eyes. So this will take a while until Muse calibrates, is sensing your brain. Muse is now listening to your brain signals. So that your mind flow naturally. So that they can have a reference. Think of this calibration as a time to choose. Okay, so the calibration is complete now, and Muse will automatically start your session, your 5 minute session. So here you will start doing the portal and you will get the neurofeedback, which would be noisy if your mind is agitated, and it will become more quiet as you quiet your mind through the portal. And also you will see you can get some birds if you stay calmer for a longer time. And then when your session is ready, we're not going to sit here now for 5 minutes until the session is ready, but when it's ready, you will get two options, a journal entry that you can make about this session or skip to results, where you will be able to see your calm points and also if you have had any birds singing during your session and how many, and all the rewards that you will be receiving from this meditation session. Please read all the explanations that you can find for the rewards that you receive so that you can rejoice in the fruits of your action. And well, that's about it. It's very easy. I hope that was clear. If you still have any questions about this, please let us know and we'll clarify.
Great. So hopefully you're clear on how to actually set up your headband for use. On this screen are all those instructions written down, so you can double check this screen. So Just a point now about the pre-training test. As you will know, we're going to do a short pre-training test just to measure your current brain function. Then we have a baseline by which to measure your development, your brain development at the end of the course. So we'll contact you by email individually to set up a time for that test. It's just a 10-minute test, very quick and pain-free. So we'll, before we end the session today, let me just take you through the portal again. Step one, notice. Notice attention has two poles, what you're aware of at the object pole, and at the subject pole, awareness itself. Step two, feel what it's like at the subject pole. So here we use our breathing method. Just bring your attention to your breathing. Just notice at the end of the in-breath, there's a slight pause when you're neither breathing out or breathing in. Feel what it's like in that pause. When you feel that peacefulness there, it's time to move to step three. Be that peaceful feeling. Let your eyes open. Just notice your being, awareness itself. What does it feel like? To me, it feels light, pleasant, problem-free, peaceful, connected, loving, calm. How is it for you? So that brings us to the end of the session. We'll meet again tomorrow for another 10 minutes to talk further about the headband and how to what to do at the end of the session of the headband, and other matters about using the headband in association with 3Q.
Thank you all for today, and see you next time.
Yes, so thanks for today, and see you tomorrow. Bye for now.